Hey learner, this is Nilesh Borate. We see the examples of getCAR, putCAR, getS, putS and the printf scanf. Okay, first we have to see the example of getCAR and putCAR. So getCAR putCAR.c. So I can use one header file stdio.h. This is my main method. Inside this method I can use return 0 for last statement. Declare one character variable and pass one printf message, enter any character. Okay, then ch is equal to getCAR. I can use here getCAR function to accept any single character from keyboard. Then I can pass the one message, your character is equal to, then by using putCAR function print this character. Okay, so test this code. Compile this code by using CC or GCC compiler and run. Accept any character, I can pass here H, your character is equal to H. Okay. Going to next program, getS putS dot C. In that program also I can include one header file dot H, then my main method. I can pass return 0 for the last statement. Again here in last program I can use the charch. So this variable indicate the only single character, but getS and putS function are using by string. So how to accept the string? So you can pass here variable name plus size of that characters. So there is a 20 character size, I can accept the maximum 20 characters. Okay, then pass one printf statement, enter string. Okay, then you can use here getS str, then pass one more sentence, your string is or string equal to, then putS. So getS for accepting the string, putS for printing the string. Okay, test this code, compile. Okay, so in Linux operating system they getting the warning message for getS is a dangerous and should not be used, but don't worry, this is not an error, this is just warning. I can run this code, enter string hello, your string equal to hello. Okay, going to next program, that is the addition of two number. So first we include stdio.h, then my main method is the int main, and this is my return 0 is the last statement. So here I can declare the one two variables ab, and addition is storing in c variable. Okay, so first we pass one message, enter two numbers. Then you can use the scanf %d%d, comma and a comma and b, then c equal to a plus b, then print the addition is %d comma c. So this %d%d, these are the format specifier or the control specifier, because here you can accept the two integer variable. So for integer you can use the % format specifier. If you pass the floating point numbers, then you can use here %f%f. Okay, so scanf is used to accepting the any input from keyboard. Okay, and here you can use the and a and b, means that accept the input from keyboard and stored in the memory location. So the address of the memory location where the variable is the stored. Okay, then here you can calculate the addition of two number, that is c equal to a plus b. So addition is storing in a c. Now you want to print the answer. So here printf is addition is, you can pass here %d c. So value of c will be replaced in %d position. Okay, so test the code, compile the code, cc addition dot c, then run. Enter two number 4 and 5, addition is 9. Okay, If you have any queries related to this topic, then please comment on your query in comment box. Guys, likes and subscribe channel. Keep learning and do hard work. See you guys on next video. Thank you.